Today at the all-employee meeting, when I sat down next to Craig on the floor there, I noticed that he wasn't paying attention as usual, and he was looking at my shoes, and he started talking trash about my shoes. He goes, "Hey, where'd you get those shoes? They're really nice. Nice yellow." And so I said, "Craig, I'm trying to listen to the meeting here." He said, and I said, "They just make me faster, just trying to make a little joke." And he goes, "Oh yeah, you're as fast as molasses rolling uphill." So it really started bothering me today. So what I'm gonna do, Craig, on the Zappos distribution day, I challenge you to a race out in the parking lot, offering up my Zappos card.
I get you, Wild Cam. And yes, I accept your challenge. You know, you may be a big track star in Plattsmouth, Nebraska, wherever you're from, a little town of 45 people. You might be fast there, but well, you're in the big city now, boy. All right? You look at the starting split in sophomore year, sophomore team, football. If you think you got it, I'll see you in the black top. All right, my friend? I'll be looking forward to it. You know what I'm saying? Oh yeah. Don't forget those cute little yellow shoes too. So many times it happens too fast. I'm tired, yo. You trade your passion for glory. The edge. The edge. The edge. The edge. The edge.
We are the champions. We are the champions. No time for losers. 'Cause we
Craig, what are your thoughts on this race today?
You know, I'm feeling real good about this race. I don't know if a lot of people understand this, but in the sprint game, it's just as much mental as it is physical. You know what I'm saying? And that's really where I thrive, is I'm not so much on the physical part, but the mental part. I'm up in his head. Like the other day, what I did is I walked into his office, man, and I just started stretching out like this. And you know, I'm just staring him in the eye.
That's interesting. That's
staring
interesting.
Him in the eyes. Rising up straight to the top. There's a man in my feeling. That's Eye of the Tiger by Survivor. It's my song. It's
yes,
my theme song.
I'm familiar. I'm familiar. So what have you been doing to prepare besides getting mentally prepared?
That's pretty much my game, is the mental preparation. As far as just what else are you talking about?
What'd you have for breakfast?
For breakfast I had some coffee and I had some granola and I had some of Ryan's donut.
It's breakfast of champions, right?
That's right.
All right. Well, thank you very much, Craig. This is Patrick Cheeseburger reporting live. Over and out.
I'm in your head, Dale.
I'm here with Dale Crazy Legs Williams. How you doing, Dale?
I'm very confident. I feel great.
Excellent, excellent. So, what are your
I am running for the United States of America Medical Solutions and also for the national debt. So I just want you to know that all of the women and men and the children's will be debt free if I win this race. I love this country and this company.
This interview is over.
Yeah. So, what happened, Craig?
You know what, Dale? I'd rather not talk to you right now. I think you know what happened. You were getting beat soundly by me in a running race, and then you tripped me, and I landed on my shoulder, and now I'm in the ER. And you will pay for it.
Did you check the box for psychological evaluation? Craig, how's the boo-boo?
Boo-boo hurt.
Should I do it in slow motion?
No, I'd prefer you to get it over with quickly.
Can I do it? There's right. The face of courage right there.
And that's my first question. Every time somebody comes in here after they fell or something,
is this,
I'm like, did anybody see you?
Yeah. Didn't the nurse just say, you consider yourself winning and you wound up in the ER?
I'm not sure if that's... We all know it. You all saw it. We all know who the true winner is. The Rocket.
If it was a 10-foot race...
Rocket. Wow.
I had to bend down and tie my shoe after the gun went off. So.
Do you have a t-shirt that says that?
It's on the or back of my t-shirt. Right here on the front of my t-shirt. That's the eye of the tiger.
Eye of the tigress.
The edge. Something just popped again right there. My shoulder.
Sure, that'll... What's happening?
It'll be popping back and forth like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
How long before that doesn't pop back and forth? A couple days?
Well, it'll be a while.
Like, how long is a while, you think? Like, 7 days?
6.5?
2 weeks?
Hey, Tori, Jay's on the phone whenever.
Okay. Does that feel too tight?
That's not too bad. That's fine.
Are you sure? Because I can get a bigger one. It's not. Oh. It doesn't loosen that much.
How tight should it be? I mean, it's kind of tight, yeah.
Okay. Let's just get a different
one. Oh, I need the extra large one.
Yeah.
She's just called me fat.
I was trying. No,
is
I was
it,
trying to give you the benefit.
Is it coming a husky version?
Thanks. Yeah.
Exactly, husky.
No, don't do that. That hurts.
That'll hurt. That's what I do for the company.
Let's sit here.
Look at that. Ah.
Ooh, that's gross. Show me a little shoulder here. Rocket.